This is the new switch panel plugged into the to my battery pack, and this is what it looks like. So it gives you a voltage reading. These are if they're on, obviously off, but I think pretty funky, pretty good for 28 bucks, and it should turn out to be pretty nice, I think.